Hey guys, back for more Kingdom Hearts 3 PS3 or 4 edition.
My shield's ready!
Let's see.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
You know, from here we might be able to reach that maze we were trapped in.
You want to go back in?
Yep, and tough climbing too.
We can do it. Come on.
That'll be entertaining. What happened?
Yeah.
Tell me what you think of Xehanort's new voice, Colin. I know, when it comes up. Yeah. Yeah. I can tell you who voices him if you want. Rutger Hauer. I don't know if you know who that is. Played the main dude replicant in Blade Runner. Yeah. It's a nice choice, honestly. Yes. Yeah. Basically. Also slightly British. I maintain that he had the right voice tone for the most part. He wasn't even up, and he didn't get the right direction that he needed. There were lines that were just like, yeah, that would be odd. That would be very giant effort in this game.
And tough climbing, too.
We can do it. Come on.
Transferred to a young woman's body.
Just imagine the yummy stuff little Chef will whip up with this. Some ingredients around here.
Yeah, for the Black Pearl Force 2 as well. The North American version had the sensor will threaten suicide and I think Barbossa's dialogue, but I'm pretty sure that was ripped straight out from the movie. He's talking a little bit about their curse. Whoa!
Thank you.
opportunity to get one of the different. Damn it, I could have spawned right inside the fucking castle.
You know, from here, we might be able to reach that maze we were trapped in.
You want to go back in? For climbing?
Yep, and tough climbing, too.
We can do it. Come on.
Presence.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah!
Think the snow's deep enough?
You got it easy! Your turn!
I think it's kind of fun!
Let's see.
Now it's time. You're gonna really like our new gummy blocks.
I love the... I love the main instrumental theme.
Ah, greetings, gentlemen. What brings you all the way out here? Besides the finest tea this side of Big Ben, of course.
Huh? But, Merlin, I thought that you asked us to stop by.
Gracious, did I?
Mm-hmm.
Didn't you leave a message for us with Chip and Dale?
About the book?
Ah, yes, the book. That's right. Behold.
Hey, this is...
What was that in it?
Did something happen?
Well, that's what you need to find out, lad.
Okay, I'll see you in a bit.
Take care.
Yes, and good luck.
Yeah. No bother. Sink, sink, sink. Sink, sink, sink.
Pooh Bear!
Mm-hmm.
You okay?
Oh, hello there, Sora. You're home.
Uh-huh. Good to see you, Pooh. And you too, Piglet.
Hello.
You're not in trouble? But I thought something odd must be going on.
Let me see. I don't remember anything oddish, but perhaps I've forgotten. Sink, sink, sink.
Oh, sink, we've sink, got trouble, sink. All right.
Oh, bother.
Would that be the rabbit sort of trouble? Sorry. Please continue.
Sora! Huh?
Wow! Who's this?
Huh. It's okay. He's my friend.
Hi, I'm Sora.
And I'm Lumpy. It's nice to meet you.
Stomperin, sassafras, stomp around a little louder, why don't you?
Oh, Gopher, I'm sorry.
I kind of like it when the ground gets bouncy.
Oh. Well, I suppose if something has to bounce. Speaking of...
Whoa!
Back for some more bouncing, Sora?
Tigger!
Come on, let's go! You too, Roo!
Yippee! Me too! I want to bounce!
Oh, yes! It is time for bouncing! Bouncers are welcome!
Oh, I remember now. Rabbit's trouble is harvest-related.
Well, thank you for remembering my plight, Pooh. Better late than never. Excuse me! Would anyone else care to remember why we're here?
I mean, I'm just saying...
As I recall, we came to help you with your garden, Rabbit. After which, perhaps, you'll invite us in for a smackerel or two of honey?
I did Arendelle first.
Correct. No! I mean, we'll see about that, Pooh. Now, the garden, if you please. You can help too, Sora.
What? Me too?
Hey, I think that's a lucky emblem. Let's see. See. Let's see.
see. Let's see. Nice!
Alright guys, I'm gonna pause here and continue in the next one.